Hello, everyone, and welcome. We're on the brink of 2024, a year full of potential and promise. Today, we're discussing 8 ways to achieve personal goals in this new year, 2024. Personal goals are key stepping stones to personal growth and fulfillment. They can be as diverse as your dreams, from short-term to mid-term to long-term, each with their unique charm and challenge. Whether it's about building relationships, managing finances, or setting a health regime, every goal you set carves a path towards a better you. So, are you ready? Let's dive into these 8 strategies that will help you conquer your personal goals. First up, strategy 1, setting clear and specific goals. It's not enough to say, I want to be healthier. Be specific. What does being healthier mean to you? Does it mean eating more fruits and vegetables, reducing your sugar intake, or perhaps incorporating an exercise routine into your daily life? The more specific your goal, the easier it is to measure your progress and know when you've achieved it. Moving on to strategy 2, setting realistic goals. It's great to be ambitious, but it's also crucial to keep your feet on the ground. If you've never run a mile in your life, setting a goal to run a marathon next month might be setting yourself up for failure. Instead, start with a more attainable goal, like running a mile without stopping. Once you've achieved that, you can gradually increase your goal. Next, we have strategy 3, breaking down larger goals into smaller, manageable tasks. Let's say your goal is to learn a new language. That's a pretty big task. But if you break it down into smaller tasks, like learning 10 new words a day or practicing speaking for 15 minutes each day, it suddenly becomes more manageable. Each small success will build your confidence and keep you motivated. Finally, strategy 4, setting deadlines for each goal. Deadlines create a sense of urgency and can motivate you to stay focused. If you want to save a certain amount of money by the end of the year, break it down into monthly or even weekly savings goals. This way, you'll have regular check-ins with yourself and can adjust your plan if needed. These are the first 4 strategies, but don't rush off yet, we still have 4 more to go. Now, moving on to strategy 5, stay accountable. Share your goals with someone you trust. It can be a friend, a family member, or a mentor. When you share your aspirations with someone else, it not only adds a layer of commitment, but also opens up avenues for support and encouragement. They can provide you with that extra boost of motivation when you need it the most and hold you accountable, ensuring you remain on track. Let's delve into strategy 6, regular progress checks. Goals are not set and forget. They need constant monitoring and evaluation. Regularly checking in on your progress helps you identify any hurdles early on and allows you to adjust your course of action if needed. So, set up periodic progress checks, be it weekly, monthly, or quarterly. This will keep you focused and motivated. Next up, strategy 7, celebrate small victories. The journey to achieving your goals can be long and challenging. So it's important to celebrate the small wins along the way. These little celebrations act as a pat on the back, acknowledging your hard work and perseverance. They fuel your motivation and make the entire process more enjoyable. And finally, we arrive at strategy 8. Be flexible and open to change. While it's important to stick to your plans, remember that life is unpredictable. Don't be too rigid with your goals. If you encounter an unexpected roadblock, it's okay to reassess and adjust your goals. Being flexible and open to change not only reduces stress, but also opens up new possibilities. And there you have it, 8 strategies to achieve your personal goals in the new year. Achieving personal goals might seem daunting, but with these strategies, you're well on your way to making 2024 your year. Remember, personal goals are key to growth and fulfillment. Whether they're short-term or long-term, about relationships or finances, or even about personal development or health. We've discussed 8 strategies today, from building your social circle to managing your finances, from pursuing your hobbies to learning new skills. These are your tools for personal growth. From Coach AOG, remember to always have an excuse to succeed. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe, like, and share this video. Thank you.